Man,
revolution will not be coming.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
Respect my thought tie. It's a simple loop. Look at the map.
Hey, don't let reality get in the way of your dreams. You're living in a world of stolen water and
everything is simple. Simple with them.
Everything's simple. Look at it.
Okay, well, let's wait until we see the fucking shit in the middle of it. And see how simple it is.
Actually, there is no props. I just said, fuck it. It's a simple map. It's a simple map. I called it the buzz because, well...
You're gonna get me high.
Yeah, you're gonna get high. High as shit. Pilgrim, fucking get some cables so I can watch Walking Dead, man. Fuck, what are you waiting on?
The Walking Dead. Christopher's Walking Dead.
Well, I mean, I can't. Fuck, we can't. I can't go to Rochester just like on the double. I live in fucking Texas. It takes 9 hours to get out the fucking state.
I feel sorry for you, Zodiac.
Yes. Goddamn, y'all have no clue what it's like to live in
Actually,
Texas.
Actually, Zodiac.
Yeah, you have to eat bowls.
Zodiac.
Oh, well, that's in Dallas.
Holy shit.
That's a good 80. That's a good 75 miles away from me.
What's wrong with my van?
Far away.
My van looks a little... in something.
You have Ebola.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. They do have Ebola. And this fucking outbreak, you know whose problem it is? It's Barack Obama, Ebola's problem right now.
Hey, well, yes,
Let's let the
You know, Obama's going to go and finally give Texas the border gate that they wanted. It's just going to be erected on the other side of the state.
Isn't it going to be right next
to
Mississippi?
Needed it, fuck. But, I mean, the weed supply is going to go down, but I don't smoke anymore, so I really don't give a fuck.
No, they're going to erect the fence so that it's on the other side, like up by Houston and stuff.
Actually, Zodiac...
Quarantine.
Did you hear what the second state that's going to legalize marijuana is?
Yes, Texas and something else.
No, it's Georgia.
Well, Rick Perry is wanting to legalize it, but I fucking hate Rick Perry.
Like, Georgia...
I want to legalize it up here, damn it.
Are you, oh yeah, Minnesota? You live in Rochester too?
Oh.
God damn it. Damn it, Pilgz.
So what's the population of Rochester?
Just over 100,000.
Over 100,000?
Intelligence population, or,
No, just the general...
No, Zodiac.
Just this population.
108,000.
You know how many people we have in our town?
4.
802.
You have 4 people?
802. There's no 1,000 behind that. It's 802.
What town is that again?
Dawson. D-A-W-S-O-N. Dawson, Texas. Look the shit up on Google, they'll be like...
I've been to Corpus Christi in Portland.
Corpus Christi? I go there to vacation time. That still sucks for vacation.
Hey, Zodiac, do you have a creek?
No, we do not have Dawson's Creek, okay? We do have a creek, but definitely not Dawson's Creek.
I was just asking.
No, when that movie come out, or show, whatever, everyone's like, oh my god, we got something named after us. I'm like, you're a fucking fucktard.
Almost as bad as living in Jersey. I mean, you got the Jersey Shore.
Yeah, oh god. Well, see, that's a reality show, you know, and this Dawson's Creek blew fucking Jersey Shore out the water. I mean, I literally, there was that point in times where I just wanted to take my fucking AK-47 7.6 2mm and just fucking murder all them fucking faggots. Especially that Snooki bitch. Fuck. I mean,
that's
shit.
Jersey
you
Shore,
wear 5
isn't
pounds
it?
Of makeup, go fucking somewhere else to wear 5 pounds of fucking makeup. You fucking ape-looking bitch.
I guess it was Michelle Obama's sister.
Yeah.
So, bacon. Like it's yay, nay.
Barack is the first fucking black president that's corrupt every goddamn thing in the fucking world.
Can we stop calling him the first black president? He's not that black. Okay?
Actually, the blacks
Wouldn't
disavowed him.
He told everybody he was black. So.
Zodiac.
Yeah, Muslim. He's Muslim.
Zodiac. My nipple is darker than Barack Obama.
Oh, damn.
If you're
you do look like you have pancake nipples, Adam.
If you're not darker than my nipple, you're not black.
Don't talk about the nipple.
Actually, that was George W., wasn't it?
No, it would be Barack Obama, because you'd have a monkey.
Ears.
Yeah.
Ears.
I just say the guy with the yellow hat. Oh, Curious George.
There was no bring the guy to watch Saturday morning cartoons and eat Fruit Loops.
Although I...
Well, that's what Bush did every morning.
And where was Bush from? Texas.
I think the only requirement... The only
yeah, so where's your horns?
Any bowler.
Any bowler, yeah.
Well,
no, that shit made world,
tears and
world news.
What, you guys gonna get enough of the dysentery from Mexico?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
There should be a bacon eating contest to become president.
Why? I might lose.
Then people will die.
Yeah, I was about to say, I might lose because I do not want my cholesterol to skyrocket that much. I do love bacon, but I will not eat over a pound.
Oh, shit.
That should be the test to see who doesn't become president. Whoever, dies.
Who's got a fucking train near them?
Me?
God, damn, I fucking hate that shit.
Oh, I thought he just went to Taco Bell.
Train's right close by my place. Hey, they won't let me go in there. I tried to go through the drive-thru one day to get some Taco Bell, and they went and said, nope, they don't accept walk-ups. Damn it. You need to find a car.
Really? You walked up to there?
Yeah. I got there right as they locked the front door, and I was like, oh, bitch.
Can I go get my my bicycle real quick? Nah, I'll pedal up here.
If I can ride a bicycle with a car, then I should be able to ride a bicycle up to the drive-thru.
I would get a goddamn motorcycle and get up there and run, run, run. Like, yes, I'd like to order 7 chili bean burritos, and then they start gonna come and bring it out to you, just burn out of there.
What's a chili bean burrito?
I don't know. I just made up something.
It's like your favorite thing, but with cheese.
The closest goddamn Taco Bell near me is 17 miles away. And that population of that town is 18,000.
Actually, the fog is starting to envelop Taco Bell.
You were about to say Taco John's.